doing?
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
Oh, a day like today, I just don't want to stop riding.
There you go, man. I know what you mean.
Nice cool breeze, a little bit blowing there.
Yeah, I got some bikes and a bunch of motorcycles too.
Yeah, me too. I've been riding. I have Harleys, Honda, Kawasaki all through my career, but I've been riding about 55 years.
Okay, good.
I got a Harley Dyna lowrider right now.
I got a new one. This is my first one. This one, that's 1959.
Oh, okay.
But I got just brakes on the front because
nowadays. Oh, you need it.
Yeah, that brake that came with the 1959, that didn't do nothing.
You're right. Oh, okay. Yeah.
All that did was.
Just slow you down. Don't.
Well, it broke down on the owner's manual that it had a front brake.
Yeah.
Okay. That's all it did.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, it's got one.
You're right. So, yeah, you need more than that if you want to stay alive.
That's right. Those right there, that's a dual disc.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And that's not. I have the original brake that doesn't work in the garage. And a lot of guys say, you want to sell it? And I said, no, if I ever sell a bike, that'll go with the bike to let you know that it's got the original front end on.
Right. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's real nice. That I just put some pipes like that on mine. I think it's called oh boy. But they made it the same way, they come short. Because
drag pipes?
Huh?
Drag pipes?
Well, they got baffles in them. They got baffles in them.
Those right there, those got no baffles.
No baffles, yeah. Yeah, you can hear you coming. Yeah. Well, I live in a senior apartment, so I tried that, but if I go in there and alarms start going off, and all kind of stuff be happening. They can be complaining, and so I had to put them baffles in there and thing. But the first, I had the other kind, the little fat ones, you know, come, well, actually it was the original ones that come with the little fat end. And I was having a rattle when I started up, clink, 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 clink. I looked and I searched everywhere. Nobody know where that sound coming from. Oh, sorry. Yeah, nobody knew where that sound was coming from. And so I went to this one place and the guy recognized right away. He said, you know, your baffles, they came loose inside that pipe. So that's what that was rattling in. Because I was tightening up everything under the sun.
Yeah, I guess those on the inside, they're welded together.
Right.
Yeah.
They came loose. It had been when I changed the pipes, it went away. That's what it was. I was glad of that because I could stand something just rattling and I don't know where.
Yeah, I just, not recently, but I got a bike with 3,000 miles on it.
Oh, okay.
And I'm thinking about selling it because I haven't been riding it. You heard of a Hayabusa?
Hayabusa?
Yeah, it's the fastest production bike.
Oh, okay.
It's off of the showroom floor.
Uh-huh.
If you disable the governor,
they're
getting 256 out of them.
That'll peel the skin off you, that pretty near. Yeah, boy. Yeah. I tell you, a friend of mine, he goes up there to that place where all the guys meet up with these cars.
Right?
Yeah. You might know him. We used to call him Four Wheel Drive, but he's got a blue, a roaster, like a coupe. Got the back seat that, you know, the back that opens up with a seat. It's a baby blue, like.
Because
he goes up there.
Been coming up there lately, because I don't.
Can't remember seeing.
I would know.
Right.
Because I go up there, I know everybody over there.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he may go just occasionally. But he builds them too. Real? Yeah, he's got
a real cause
nice.
I don't think he'd been by there because I would know.
Oh, okay.
Because I know everybody up there and I go up there every week.
Every weekend, huh? Yeah.
Well, every Monday.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So I don't know of anybody because baby blue, that's not a color that a lot of people were using. A lot of yellow and red. And
right, yeah. That's what you do back in the day. They used to have them orange and red, yellow, Yeah, that was the colors back in the day. I kind of like the original color, especially black. That's my favorite color, any kind of ride. What is this considered like?
This is a 1931 Model A Roadster pickup.
Oh.
Or convertible pickup.
Yeah. Is that custom for, for pickup, or they came like this?
They came like that. This one's custom though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's all steel body, but, you know, it's all got hot rod engine and,
right.
You know, and transmission and all that stuff.
Yeah. Okay. And this is a Ford?
Yes.
Ford. Okay. Oh, boy.
All right, I gotta
yeah,
pull this thing back inside.
Okay.
I just all pulled right, it in. I had a screw in the tire yesterday, so I had to fix it.
Oh, okay.
And this morning I wanted to make sure the pressure was right, and I put the cap back on.
Right. You're ready to go now. Yeah, that's nice. The top goes back. You can take the top off.
Yeah, the top will go back or come completely off, whatever.
Whatever way you want to do it. Yeah, as long as you know it's not going to rain, you can take it all the way off.
Well, if it rains, we don't take them out. It's
too much
trouble to try to keep
them. Same way with motorcycles. I don't ride in the rain either.
Right.
Because it's too hard a job cleaning it.
That's it.
All right, you have a good day.
All right, you take it easy. What's your name?
Oh, Charles.
Charles, I'm Johnny.
Johnny? Okay.
All right,
take care.
Okay, Charles, you be safe.
All right, then. Mm-hmm.